There are two ways to turn your hearing aids on and off. When the hearing aid is in the charger and you take it out, it will automatically turn on. As you can see, there's a green light that blinks to let you know that it's powering on. If you get it up to your ear, you may even hear a little jingle. When you take the hearing aid and you place it back into the charger, it will automatically turn off. The second way to turn your hearing aid on and off is by using the rocker switch buttons. If you press and hold the bottom button, an orange light will appear to let you now know that the hearing aid is turned off. It also makes a descending tone. If you press and hold the bottom button again of the rocker, it will turn green. That is now powering your hearing aid on.